Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to Star Cub Review. I'm your host, as always, Star Cub. Today's video, I'm diving into some absolutely fantastic TV series that I think everyone should watch or has watched. But personally, I'm 37 going on 38, and one of the shows I'm talking about today, I learned from my husband, and it's an absolutely amazing show, and that is Laverne and Shirley, originally called Laverne DeFazio and Shirley Fenny. It's an American sitcom television series that ran for 8 seasons on ABC from January 27th, 1976 to May 10th, 1983. And as everyone knows in the English-speaking world, it is a spin-off of Happy Days. And Laverne and Shirley stars Penny Marshall and Cindy Williams as Laverne DeFazio and Shirley Fenny. And there were two friends and roommates who work as bottle cappers in the fictitious Schott's Brewery in the late 1950s Milwaukee, Wisconsin. And it also co-starred their friends Michael McKean and David Lander, who co-starred as their friends and neighbors Lenny Kosnowski and Andrew Squiggy Squigman, respectively. And basically, Laverne and Shirley is a sitcom created by Gary Marshall, Lowell Gans, and Mark Rothman. And man, is it an amazing TV series. The opening theme, which was played at the start, is Making Our Dreams Come True, performed by the amazing Cindy Greco. Absolutely amazing opening theme song. And why I think Laverne and Shirley should really be recognized by everybody, even if people back in the day have seen it. And for those new that have not heard of Laverne and Shirley or Happy Days, you really need to watch Laverne and Shirley. Laverne and Shirley is an absolutely amazing TV series. Funny. And the comedy duo of Penny Marshall and Cindy Williams is absolutely amazing. It's even strengthened by their neighbours and friends Michael McKean and David Lander, Lenny Kosnowski and Andrew Squiggy Squigman. They are hilarious comedy duo as well. And as you all probably would have known or don't know, is that Laverne and Shirley became the most watched television, American television program, by its third season in total. And it received 6 Golden Globe nominations and 1 Emmy nomination over the span of its runtime. It's just an amazing TV series. It's something that I never would have expected for myself to watch. I mean, I've seen bits and pieces of Happy Days, but actually sitting down and watching the spin-off Laverne and Shirley, I really come to appreciate some of the amazing TV comedy sitcoms that came out in the 70s. And it makes you just appreciate the immensity and talent that a lot of these people have, and just brought so much joy to people's homes. I can imagine back then watching it with your parents or your friends, and it just became a regular thing. Oh, Laverne and Shirley's on. Guys, let's sit down and watch it and have a couple of drinks and whatnot. It's just one of those shows where I think ultimately it's a show that really stands the test of time, really shows American life, and the trials, tribulations, friendships, you know, of every day, you know, growing up in the 1950s, and changed as it went into the mid-1960s. And it's a show that really, really, really does hold up extremely well. Even better still, it's a show that really holds up against a lot of sitcoms today, in my opinion. It's one of those sitcoms, especially from the 70s, that really, really hones in on its comedy, and you really get the jokes. Some of the jokes, I don't understand myself, because I don't come from America, as you all know. I'm an Aussie, But I've come to understand and appreciate the jokes as the jokes go on, and understanding, oh my God, that's the joke, and I get it. And it's just funny. I mean, today's sitcoms are not what Laverne and Shirley and Happy Days and Cheers and all those brought to people way back in the day. And I can understand now the immensity and appreciation for these sort of sitcoms. I mean, Gary Marshall created an amazing show, and Penny Marshall and Cindy Williams, everyone that worked on that show, was absolutely hands down brilliant. Absolutely amazing. But Penny Marshall and Cindy Williams as Laverne and Shirley were just peak physical comedy. They were really, really fantastic. And I recommend anyone needs to watch this, new or old. They need to get out there and watch all the seasons. I'm halfway through the seasons at the moment, but man, is it fantastic. And I leave you with that for today, and I'll catch you all with the next one. All right, guys, take it easy. Bye.